Sentimental melody. The sound of your key when turning the latch of the door. Your work bag being dropped to the floor. Your steps climbing the stairs. Your voice saying, "Hello, my love, I am home." Spinning, spinning, spinning slowly. Spinning with your lips, kissing my lips, and my lips returning the favor. Spinning, almost dancing, I in your arms, you in my arms, making of two bodies only one, spinning. There is a melody sailing over my skin, passing for your hands, between your neck and my words, between your voice and my left ear, between your closed eyes and the fur of my beard, between the smell of your hair and the tips of my fingers, between your cheek and my thoughts, between your heart and the buttons of my shirt, resisting the strength of the beating of my heart for the joy and pleasure of seeing you arrive and being with you, as if it were the first time, as if we cannot let go of each other, as if there were no more time. It is a sentimental melody that begins with your key turning in the latch of the door, a melody that ends with my snores of cat's whispers sleeping by your side, and you saying, "Good night, my love." Yes, because even in the most distant dream, I hear your voice, which is another melody, another poem.